Hi, hello everyone. Welcome to Metro Mass Lite. Sorry for a long gap, and I can post more videos in upcoming days. So today we are going to see about a very interesting topic, SWOT analysis. Don't skip until the video is end. So let's go. What is SWOT analysis? It is an analytical tool to analyze or to assess or to evaluate ourselves. It is like a white machine. What is the abbreviation of SWOT? S stands for strength. What are the strengths I have or the organization have? And weakness. What are the weakness I have to I need to improve? And what are the opportunities? Like, what are the opportunities around the organization? And threats. It means the challenges, the caution. What are the challenges to face? What are the cautions to face? Let's take an example of Apple Incorporation. Strengths of Apple iPhone. It's like a prestigious goods, and then its smoothness, different OS, and whoever have the Apple iPhone, he or she resembles, they resembles like a rich man. And what are the weaknesses? Price. Below middle class or middle class or below poverty line people does not have money to buy Apple iPhone. If I have money to buy a Apple iPhone, I can buy 6 or more another company brands. Only thing is the OS is different. It is Android, but Apple OS. So these are the weaknesses, and what are the opportunities? It in that concern opportunities means the public policies in a business, like the reducing rate of GST, and then the initiative of government policies, the subsidies gave like that. And what are the threats the challenges to face Apple Incorporation? Like the improvement of features, like only the smoothness or the OS is only feature of your iPhone. In another company brand, there is a 128 GB and 8 GB RAM, like that, more features in another company brands. So these are the challenges to face. And so I believe the SWOT analysis is understandable, and you can analyze yourself, like take a SWOT analysis. What is your strength? What is your weakness? And what are the opportunities you have to express yourself? And what are the threats to face, like that? Thank you for watching, and keep supporting, and stay home, stay safe. Thank you.